thank you for joining me again today on the ASMR Guru channel. I apologize that it's been a little while since I posted a video, but so much has been going on in the past 2 months. I find though that I've been using ASMR quite often to help with some of the associated stresses. Today, I'm bringing you ASMR episode number 5. The first chapter is gonna be a sound assortment. It's going to feature a technique that I now refer to as call and answer. And I could explain that to you now, but I'll just let you hear it when you get there. It's pretty self-explanatory too, I think. In chapter 2, I'm going to be doing a soft-spoken and whispering ear-to-ear vocal. That's also going to have some brushing in it. I've actually never done an about me. I've never spoken about myself. So this will be a first. If you find this video triggering, and hopefully you are asleep before chapter 2 even begins, but please do give me a thumbs up or subscribe. I thank you so much for watching. So, I'm going to start off with these water bottles. you for joining me here in chapter 2. This chapter is just going to be a soft spoken and whispering. I did that in reverse though. vocal, ear to ear. And with a little bit of brushing. So, in this chapter, I'm also going to be sharing some details about myself, personal details, and just a quick little opened up or talked about myself personally, but episode 5 is the video for that. So I suppose it's probably a good place to start, just talk about what I do outside of these videos. I've been selling insurance. Working with people, and you might not guess this, but this job, there's a lot of teaching. You know, you're explaining policies and provisions to people, and it's much like teaching. People seem to have fragmented or incomplete knowledge about insurance. So there's a lot of teaching, and I like that. And talking with people, going into their homes, I enjoy that. I'm sure everyone may be, or maybe not, aware of changing health insurance laws in the United States here. So that's been one of the perils of the job here recently, but there is ASMR to help de-stress or decompress from challenging days and that also is a good bridge to what I use ASMR for more specifically. I'd say probably the number one thing is thinking. Whenever I experience the tingles and I'm able to really just relax, and it's almost like it creates a space in my mind. So perfectly introspective and creative, even at times. I feel like I can access solutions or perceptions or things if I was having or experiencing a blockage before mentally. ASMR really opens the floodgates. And not in an overwhelming way, but definitely in a conducive, productive kind of way. I love it. The other thing I use ASMR for is sleep, as I'm sure many, that's probably its most common application use. But I don't have insomnia, I don't require to sleep, it makes the drifting off. That's what I use ASMR for. Now, I moved the city. I like being in town. I'm closer to everything. And I just feel like there's more opportunity. There always has been the same amount of opportunity, but it just really opens my eyes to more. I was born in England. A lot of people ask about my ethnicity or my race. Lived there for a little while, but not a greater portion of my life. I've definitely lived in the States for a better part of my life. My dad was in the military, so we don't have any roots over there in England. That's why. It's because of the military. And so I guess I'm a military brat. I saw a couple different states too. Lived in a couple different states. As I was growing up, I've been in this state that I'm in now for the longest, and I do like it. I mean, I'd love to move as well, but if I end up being trapped here for another decade or so, it'll be alright. Yes, I actually haven't answered the ethnicity question. I just clarified that I'm not from England, but my dad is black, and my mom is white, so I guess the answer to my ethnicity is that I'm mixed, or to my race is that I'm mixed race. So, for anyone that may have been wondering, and I get all sorts of things, sometimes I get Hispanic, and sometimes I get Middle Eastern, and I even hear Chinese or Japanese from time to time. So, there you go, though. Just mixed. So, I think that's a good place for me to start with this segment. If there's anything that any of you would like to know, please do help me in building the next about me or update segment. Just ask me some questions, however you prefer to reach me, and I'll either answer them in my next video or directly to you. So I'm about to just make some sounds with this canister of cocktail peanuts. And I believe we're in luck. It sounds like a thunderstorm is approaching. It'll probably So this is one end of a bookend thing. Very dusty. Very old. I've actually used it before in one of my soundscapes. Detail with it. Just real quick. Intermission. This small segment. Hope you enjoy.